Is Solana dead in the water or is it thriving? I'm here to tell you that it is thriving. I'm gonna show you exactly what I mean right now after this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. This is for education purposes only. Let me show you now. So the ecosystem of Solana is actually thriving right now because of the NFTs. Okay, they're actually mapping out the future of Solana. Okay, an NFT is a non-fungible token if you don't know already, and it is absolutely thriving here, right? It's taken the second spot after Ethereum, and in popularity, it's asking for a lot cheaper transactions, all right? Sol's gas fees are very, very low. Now, it's grown real rapidly. NFTs are hosted and minted, the marketplace is the project, everything about them. If you don't know what NFTs are, please, please go back and have a look at some of the videos explaining what they are. But you can see some of the NFTs here, all right? It's incredible how well NFTs are making way in the crypto space. Very, very well. If you go to this article at visualcapitalist.com, you can have a read of yourself for it as well. But NFTs in the Solana ecosystem are thriving. So let's now talk about the ecosystem at Solana. All right, besides NFTs, it actually has a lot more to offer. Their ecosystem goes well beyond just NFTs, as you can see. They've got all their DeFi projects, all right, Orca, Saber, Serum, Drift Protocol, things like that. They've got all their protocols, and of course, they've got the NFT marketplaces like Magic Eden, Celeste, Decentralized. All right, they've got their web-free apps as well, Fantasia, Audius, Rape, and Panzer Dogs. There's much, much more, right? It's really, really cool. The most popular one right now, as you can see, 8.5K and rising, is the Naga Kingdom, right? It's a multiple online player game. I'm shocked to see that Magic Eden isn't in there, but I think that's because NFTs are having a bit of a hard time right now. Again, this whole ecosystem of Solana is magnificent, okay? Whether it's your wallet, whether it's the NFT project, whether it's just the trending project of the month, okay? They're insane. If you come here to solana.com/ecosystem, you can actually check any of them out. For example, you click Serum there and it will take you straight to all their socials and exactly what it does for Solana. Now, one really cool thing about Solana, right, it's fast and eco-friendly, same with all of their apps and everything they use, all right? They can actually process between 2,700 and 3,300 TPS, all right? That means transactions per second, if you want to be technical. And the cost of this is about $0.00025, all right? That's literally a fraction of a penny, all right? Super, super good. And they should be able to, in theory, handle over about 50,000 transactions per second, which is incredible and allows this ecosystem to run. So guys, Solana is still doing fantastic work. Even though the price of crypto is going down, we still have a huge ecosystem here. So please, please keep involved in everything Solana. All right, guys, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I will see you next time.